Assalamu alaikum. How are you guys? I hope you must be fine. Today I will show you how to go outside. If it is a big emergency, then only go outside, because it is coronavirus, means COVID-19. So we have to follow the safety rules. It not have any medicine. So when you are going outside, take your mask with you. You can also buy the colorful ones and carry a small sanitizer with you. Please maintain the social distancing, like 1 meter, 2 meter, 3 meter, like that. You can maintain the social distancing. Avoid the outside things. It is harm for us and it can make us sick also. Don't touch the outside things. Kids can also catch coronavirus very easily. If you want to press the lift button, you can also press with your elbow, or your hand can't reach, you can press with your arm also. It is very important to follow the safety rules, because this virus is very dangerous for us. So we have to follow the social distancing, wear the mask and the sanitizer with you all the time. We should not put every time sanitizer, because it can make us skin harm also. It is alcohol, so we should not put sanitizer all the time. When you are going somewhere, then only put the sanitizer. When you enter in your home, please wash your hands with soap, or you can wash your hands with a liquid and change your clothes. Wash your hands again and wash your face. If you like my video, please subscribe, like and share. Be safe, be happy, be clean. Bye.